hears every whisper and understands every thought. He grants the lover's wish of the soothing blanket of the night.
I have heard the distant prayer. I have felt the night's hesitation. I have heard the distant prayer. I have felt the night's hesitation. I have heard the distant prayer. I have felt the night's hesitation. There is an ancient stirring in my heart which scares the stars away. There is an ancient stirring in my heart which scares the stars away. There is an ancient stirring in my heart which scares the stars away. And an unseen longing, like as if the sacred aria of the stars beckons me to open the dam of my heart and spill the truth away. And an unseen longing, like as if the sacred aria of the stars beckons me to open the dam of my heart and spill the truth away. And an unseen longing, like if the sacred aria of the stars beckons me to open the dam of my heart and spill the truth away. I am a sinner, the worst kind of sinner. Kill me now, night, with your suffocating ink, for I am a sinner to lovers. I am a sinner to love. Great is the gift she has given me, but great is the betrayal on my heart. I have loved and been loved by the revelation of love herself. Oh, how can I describe her? Sing perhaps about her eyes? and how they remind me of the clearest crystal. Sing about how soft her hands are, which makes me want to call her the incarnation of Venus. Or perhaps a gentle star. Given by God. Where did she come from? What sweet smelling flower gave birth to her innocence? What madness brought her to my side? And torture me with her beauty and love. Speak of her beauty or love.